What's up, everybody? I'm heading to Queens up in Washington Heights right now. I'm gonna take the Harlem River Drive south. You don't want to take local streets because you'll be doing it. This is 178th Street. You're taking it for 100 blocks. You want to try to knock out as much city blocks as you can. And the only way is by jumping on the Harlem River Drive. This is going to Jersey, this Harlem River Drive going north. And this is like this every day. From 2 o'clock all the way up. It just always builds up like that. Down to 59th Street Bridge, and I think I might just get off here at 2nd Avenue. Might just be better. Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. Staying on that doesn't make no sense at all. So now I'm back to local street, you know, but I knocked off a good, this is 125th, 178th. Yeah, it's like, you know, I was was like 180 or something like that. Not exactly 178. I went uptown a little bit to get on the Harlem River Drive. Oh boy. I thought 2nd Avenue was going to be a little better. It's not. Hey, what's up, Isa? How are you? Hi. Let's check the back window. Take this down to 59th Street. There's some extra heavy traffic coming south on 2nd Avenue here around this time, because I guess like people just go everywhere in the city. You know, at rush hour, it's like there's no rhyme or reason to anything anymore. People are just going everywhere. saw a guy get doored here one time. Not pretty. Not too bad though. I mean, making pretty good time actually.